Breaking news just in to the Wavy newsroom. Moments ago, we learned that two Pasquotank Correctional Institution administrators are on investigatory leave. Administrator Felix Taylor and Assistant Administrator Colbert Respes are on leave with pay as the investigation continues in the last year's deadly prison breakout attempt. Dennis Daniels from the Maury Correctional Institution has taken over command at Pasquotank.